Let's get to that. Good. One, two, three. Good. Good, everything looks okay. Game audio looks a bit low, but I don't know what it's like actually in game. I'm gonna turn that up a bit. I'll fix that later. What I will do... Ow! Ow! Damn it! Okay. We'll leave that there for the moment. Okay. We'll try to get up there. And then we will mute the stream so I don't keep hearing myself. Alright! Alright! Something different. I was gonna play like a Dragonician. And then I saw this was up in the PlayStation Store on PlayStation Plus for free. This is EDF 5. And you are going to be hearing from me a lot, EDF! 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 Because these idiots yell it so goddamn much. This game is fantastic, and I am actually kind of keen to fucking play this. So, let's go. Today's schedule, this is probably a training mission. I need to turn the sound up. Maybe a little difficulty. Now, the thing with EDF is hard is actually really hard until you do a few runs on easy. We'll try hard, but you can't kind of just jump into hard.
You must be the newbie. Shall we start?
Yeah, sure.
Our job today is to direct traffic. You see, today is open house, and we're expecting a lot of visitors.
Okay.
It's going to be a busy day.
Yep.
You might be familiar with directing traffic, but there are tanks and powered exoskeletons in the base, so you got to watch out.
Okay.
Now we're at the underground warehouse. This is the only place we can borrow. Let's start our basic training.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay.
Not bad.
The weird jump button.
Let's get to work then. I'll show you the way. Follow me.
You can actually like jump on stuff now. I remember that being a bit weird and full with the basic ground.
Bottom of the base is huge. It's easy to get lost.
There is a dodge roll. I know. I remember that.
Monsters! Run! Run!
Don't worry, it's fine.
Uh-huh. Can I have a gun? I need to shoot the monsters. Now, the only Earth Defense Force game I played is for... Yeah, actually, is
monsters.
You're very optimistic for someone who just heard someone yell monsters. But I played a bit of four.
I'm opening the gate now.
Okay, you open the gate.
This way. Watch out for incoming vehicles. A powered exoskeleton hits like a truck. You don't want to get in their way.
Go.
Answer me. What happened?
He was eaten. George was eaten.
Don't worry. Soldiers love making jokes like these.
I don't think that was
Watch
a joke, buddy.
This is a vehicle only lane. Don't get in.
Can I shoot something now?
Something wrong with the circuit? Just switch on the light and it'll be fine.
I like your very slow walk animation there. That wasn't janky at all. Now, to be fair, these Earth Defense Force games are slightly janky. But that is half the fun of them.
Powered exoskeletons are coming. Watch out!
Like, some of the charm of these EDF games is just how slightly janky they are.
Looks like it's designed.
You get used to it and you kind of fall in love with it after a bit.
Turn here.
And I have a gun.
Emergency alert! Emergency alert! This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Crap. Plug
Maybe
that in before it
happened.
Do I get a run button?
No need to be nervous. Behind this gate is.
I'd love to help, but you didn't teach me how to shoot a gun!
Fire! Fire!
Thank you.
Die, you monster!
Can I have a gun? Give me some armor. Can I have a gun? Hey, soldier man, can I have a gun?
Surviving dinosaurs, are they?
Well, that was close. Who's this? Are you all right? You are a civilian, aren't you? Come, I'll give you a weapon.
Yay!
This is an emergency. The base is being attacked by monsters.
We gotta make sure you get target practice.
And how many there are, and we don't know how they infiltrated us. We can't make contact with the ground. We are isolated. Before the reinforcements arrive, we are on our own. That is why I'm arming you.
Okay.
As soldiers, and it's our duty to protect civilians. Although I would like to guarantee your safety, I can't make that promise as long as the identity of the enemy is unknown.
Use your weapon
to protect yourself if you're in danger.
The bugs.
Now I'm going to teach you how to use it.
Okay. Can you stop giving me the spiel and let me have my gun?
That's right.
Ready to reload.
Boy.
Dodge roll.
You got talent.
It's a fucking rocket launcher. Ah, there it is. Hey, what's up? Your weapon will be down during the dashing. Oh, that's sick.
Not bad. Guess now you won't get it your own way. Good. Come with me.
The blast door came down when the alert system was triggered. Looks like we have to take a detour.
I see. Oh, I can unlock the blast doors, and then everyone can escape.
Yep, this is gonna go well. Maybe you could jump. I don't know. I played a little bit of EDF4, but that was ages ago.
I'll take the lead. You guys watch my back and stay close. Hey, civilian.
Oh, we are the
might
valiant
be running into some
infantry.
Take care of yourself, got it?
We are the Alpha Team with passion and camaraderie.
I found the chant. The Chanting 4 is better. The Chanting 4 is way better. Yep. I found some armor. Okay, we'll go hard.
Monsters might be hiding out. Stay alert.
Go!
Stay close if you want to live.
This is an emergency. You have to join the fight too, civilian.
If you don't fight, you will become their food.
Okay.
Don't say that. We'll do our best to...
But I already know the chant. Did you not hear me?
Is this your first time holding a gun?
Me!
Try to hold it together.
Aim at the enemy, then pull the trigger.
Easy, huh?
And your hands can't be shaking.
The elevator is this way.
Just let me chant EDF. I like that my voice changed there.
Here we are. Unlock the blast door.
Oh, we got shit now.
Attacking our men. Attack the monsters.
Hey, there are too many.
Save us.
Why has my gun not got any sound? There it is.
How can they be so big?
Look at the face.
Because the talking overrides the sound really hard, doesn't it? Okay. Take that, you bastard! Oh! There you are! Hey, you bastard!
From underground, head to the elevator.
Aww.
The elevator's not moving. The cables are all destroyed.
This route doesn't work. Let's head back. Since we can't use the elevator, there's a passage for AFVs. Let's go through that passage to the surface.
We'll use the stairs.
I'll open the blast door now. Back off.
You do that.
Take the pathway for AFVs. Beware of the slope.
You mean this big fuck-off slope up here? Pretty aware of it.
We still have one more trick up our sleeve. There should be a powered exoskeleton hangar on the floor above.
Let's move to the hangar, quickly.
As long as Drop we it. Have exoskeletons, we won't lose to those monsters.
You sure about that?
Let's go for help. Go in for backup.
Whoa! We have an injured here. Whoa! Are you attacked? Ah, why can't I fire the bullets?
Damn right, I'm good. Stop it!
Yes, my God. We're surrounded.
Damn, they're flanking us.
We have to fight for survival. Let's do it. What?
Well, I need this. Give me this. No, don't roll down there. I need that.
Change the magazine.
I will show it to you.
I will survive.
We can't fight without a commander.
Medic will check on you later.
Look, I'd love to help you, but I need to collect my gear.
You're good.
Over here!
We better get the hell out of here! Let's go!
Follow me!
There should be powered exoskeletons in the hangar.
Do you mean the robot-like things?
Can anyone operate a powered exoskeleton?
Sergeant has a license for it.
Leave it to me! This is it! I'm opening the gate now.
Do you have to explain everything you're doing?
Those creatures ate their way through the wall to get in. Damn it. Powered exoskeletons have been destroyed.
They're all destroyed. Anyway, just defeat the enemy.
just spitting acid at us. Are they trying to melt us?
Probably.
I don't want to die like that.
It's no joke if you get spit on. Must kill them before they get us.
Oh.
One kill. You're gone.
Okay, you guys take care of that. I'm gonna get in here. Or you up there.
Looks like there's no functioning powered exoskeleton left.
They're all gone. We're screwed.
Forget it! Let's get out of here! Follow me!
Let's go! I feel like this is an appropriate time to yell.
E-D-S!
Yeah!
Are there more enemies?
Monsters!
Yes! How many monsters are there?
Fire at will!
But no!
Reload! I'm ready to fight. I've not yet so many.
Is this the monster's realm?
Where's my map?
Damn!
It's painful!
Stop it! Right, you bastards!
What? Can somebody answer me? We are fighting the monsters on the ground. Calling in for backup.
Excellent. Snap! Fall asleep or what? Monsters are crawling all over the place.
The rescue team will definitely come.
No, they won't.
This way! Follow me!
We are the rescue team. I will try this way. Okay.
Did a monster escape from a zoo or something?
This is weird. We're talking about a horde of 10 meter monsters. And no one noticed a thing before the shit hit the fan?
Nope.
Maybe they were hiding somewhere.
Ah! That was close.
Back up!
The ceiling
die!
The route is blocked.
Die, you bastards! Die, you stupid ant bastards!
Just way too many!
Where the hell do those things come from?
What a nightmare!
They already had insomnia. Who's gonna pay if it gets worse?
Maybe think about how you're gonna survive first!
Nah, I just wanna think about the insomnia. The other one's on the roof? There it is. One's up there. Come down here, you bastard!
Handle yourself pretty well back there. Civilian.
You've got what it takes to be a soldier. You want to join us?
We'll change route!
EDF!
Is that your answer? Me just yelling EDF all the goddamn time?
Keep moving forward!
Is he gonna say, I'm opening the blast gate now?
Behind this blast door, there might be monsters.
You think?
Stay alert. I'm opening the blast door now.
Hold on, sir. I need some mental preparation.
I'm sure there are tons of monsters on the other side of the door.
Ready? I'm unlocking it now.
All right.
Huh?
Nothing.
What?
Let's move on.
Let's go. Let's go.
Why isn't there any contact from the ground force?
They must be busy prepping the rescue team.
Yep, totally gonna get rescued.
The rescue team will be here soon. They must be standing by on the ground surface now.
I'm sure they are.
Please,
okay,
come
maybe
in.
That's better.
Requesting surface sit ramp.
I keep peeking out. Up a little bit. Run!
Why isn't there any response from the ground force?
Maybe something happened.
No matter what happened, their situation can't be worse than ours.
Yeah, sure about that? There's probably giant Godzilla monsters upstairs.
The rescue team must be waiting on the surface. We'll be safe once we get out from here.
This sprint button's a bit...
Maybe the monsters are biological weapons created by another nation.
That's ridiculous.
Nothing's more terrifying than an army of monstrous living creatures.
I read about this in a sci-fi novel. In the story, a bunch of rats got into a spaceship. They kept multiplying, and they ended up eating all the food.
I like the slide out of the sprint.
Living creatures can reproduce.
Hey, wait a minute. Are you saying that there will be more monsters?
Probably. Just give me more opportunity to yell. Oh, hey, guys.
I'm lucky today.
Sergeant, you are okay.
I'm going to the surface. Open the blast door.
No way. It's likely that there are monsters on the other side.
I see. But this is the only route. We have to exterminate the monsters.
The voice acting in this game is spectacular.
Open the blast door.
Yes, sir.
I'm opening the blast door now. Die! Shit.
There are way too many.
Die!
Nothing to fear. Exterminate them all.
Die! Ah, crap. Die, bastards! I see you there. You're gonna die.
Never in my wildest dreams, but I thought I'd be fighting monsters. Keep your cool. You're good.
Run through here.
Come out! What's the good chicken shot?
Hold on! Die!
Armor is damaged. I'll kill my magazine.
Yeah, they're all up high. I want that. That's armor.
We'll be fine once we get back to the surface.
I'll give you something good later.
Let me thank you.
And slide!
I am more courageous than anyone else. You are so funny.
This is the exit. We can meet up with our unit.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
We'll be safe once we are on the surface.
Uh-huh.
Now, move it.
Totally agree with that. Totally think that's gonna be real and legit.
After we get out, visit the Army recruiter. He'll help you with the paperwork.
My shooting skills are good.
Don't worry, civilian. We're safe now.
Uh-huh. Ah! Damn it! I wanted him to get eaten. I wanted you specifically to get eaten. Grenades, missile launcher. How come everything, it was for Ranger, Wing Diver, and Air Raider, and... Oh wait, am I a Ranger? Oh, I might be a Ranger. Oh yeah, I am a Ranger. Wing Dive, Air Raider, and Fencer. Fencer's the guy that calls in shit. Equipment communication systems. Oh no, he calls in shit. He's the heavy. He's the support. They're the aerial. Or the ground. Shit, level 4 looking powerful. fighting them can only lock onto one target at a time with its multiple missiles. For this reason, it can inflict a lot of damage on a single target. This is a small number. Okay. What, a sniper rifle? We'll try basic hand grenade that detonates on impact. Prototype long range hand grenade. Blue buff. We'll try that.
There's the exit.
The fight starts now.
We need a captain.
What's going on?
There's still that many?
The medical check you later.
My magazine is cracked.
Good. I'll help you.
The armor's melting.
Ah, there is a zone.
I can't believe that.
This thing has a horrible fire rate.
Did they start shooting and moving the base while we were gone?
Where's the replacement? Our troops are in combat.
That's decent damage, though. Follow me. Basically one taps anything by the look, anything on this level at least.
Die, you monster!
We can't fight without a commander.
Who is our support?
They killed my comrade! Time for revenge!
There are monsters everywhere!
Yeah, look. There are monsters everywhere. I need to collect shit.
Just stay down there.
It's much more dangerous on the surface.
Oh boy, they're everywhere.
Crap. Can't believe that the powered exoskeleton can't be activated in such a crucial moment.
Aren't the rescue teams here yet? I've been hit.
No, no, I can't fight anymore.
What the fuck? That is the worst grenade I've ever seen in my life!
There's the exit!
The fight starts now!
Can I roll cancel that? Okay.
What's going on?
There's still that many?
Is it got jammed?
Why can't I fire the bullets?
The armor's melting!
Okay.
There are flying saucers!
You mean UFOs?
That's ridiculous.
Did they start shooting and moving the base while we were gone?
Come here!
Our troops are in combat! Check back them up! Follow me!
Should we really stay here?
Die, you monster!
Let's stay here.
Where's the replacement commander?
They killed my comrade! Time for revenge!
Idiot!
We did it!
You're good!
There
are
monsters everywhere!
It was safer underground. You should have stayed down there.
That's what people were telling you.
On the surface.
Crap. Can't believe that the powered exoskeleton can't
I hate that it does
in
that.
Such a crucial moment.
I'll protect you!
Looks like the monster's spitting something!
It's acid! It's bloody acid!
The sniper rifle sucks, this grenade sucks.
Combat suits are acid resistant.
That's cool, can I get into a combat suit? No. Can I get into a tank?
This is Iota 3. Commencing initiation procedure.
Nope.
Infantry! Protect the powered exoskeleton! Sergeant, glad to know you are fine.
Give me a sit rep!
The lieutenant was killed in action, eaten by a monster.
Really?
Oh, I'm so switching this sniper rifle out as soon as I can. No! Go away! Leave me alone, jerks! I mean, you can. I'll help you out in a minute, guys. I'm just doing a couple things. Hey, I didn't tell you to stop running. Just need that, thank you. We're gonna run back over here.
Incoming monsters! All units, get in position.
Get into position in a minute.
Anyone capable of moving must fight. Shoot them! Don't let the monsters get any closer.
Askew!
We need a captain!
This is Iota 1. Activation sequence has reached final phase.
Keep the monsters away from the powered exoskeletons.
Oh.
Too many enemies. Evacuate the civilian.
They should be all evacuated by now, but we can't be sure of that.
Broken!
We can't reach the corporal in charge of the escort.
It's so switching off this gun after.
The most disgusting combo.
Ow.
Is this true? What if we're wrong?
Wrong about what, lady?
This is a special news flash. There have been accounts of UFO sightings everywhere across the globe. And this time, the UFOs aren't just moving flashes of light caught on camera. According to eyewitnesses, they saw flying objects made of metal. For now, the identity of these objects remains unclear. Since there are reports of sightings coming from everywhere, it is speculated that there are multiple UFOs flying in different areas.
You think? Okay. Is everyone dead? Oh, fuck. Everyone's dead but me. Okay. Well, we're gonna grab that. Grab that. Okay, we're good on health. Oh, that hurt. Okay. Oh no. Like it. And I'm running away from the health. Okay. There's... Ow, damn it. Alright, I'm switching off that crap sniper rifle. And the crap grenades. Can I change my equipment here? Ah, damn it.
There's the exit.
Retreat. Try that one. Pistol missiles. Missile launcher. Thanks for missiles. We're just gonna have to go to the rocket launcher again. Okay.
There's the exit.
Coming to flying!
Let's stay here. What? What's going on?
There's still that many?
Why can't I fire the bullets? Who's our superior?
Yama's melting.
Jump.
Hey, nice looking at the sky.
Hey, look, a weapon that actually feels like it does something.
Do you mean UFOs?
That's ridiculous.
Did they start shooting a movie in the base while we were gone?
Our troops are in combat. We should back them up. Follow me.
Commander!
Die, you monster!
Someone's gonna do now!
Come here!
They killed my comrade! Time for revenge!
One!
There are monsters everywhere!
It was safer underground. We should have stayed down there.
It's much more dangerous on the surface.
I'm over here!
Crap! Can't believe that the powered exoskeleton can't be activated in such a crucial moment.
Someone give us instructions!
Blow shit up! Oh crap, they're actually
looks
decently
like
strong.
Looks like the monster's spinning something!
Okay.
It's acid! It's bloody acid!
Don't be afraid! Our combat suits are acid resistant!
Oh no! Ah! Help! Ah!
Get him! Get him! Die, stupid ants!
This is Yoda 3. Commencing initiation procedure. Infantry, protect the powered exoskeleton.
Sergeant, glad to know you are fine.
Give me a sit rep. Where is the second lieutenant?
The lieutenant was killed in action, eaten by a monster.
Okay.
Incoming monsters!
Approaching.
All units, get in position. Anyone capable of moving must fight.
Give me all this. I need it. I want it. It's mine.
This is Iota 1. Activation sequence has reached final phase. Keep the monsters away from the powered exoskeletons. They should be all evacuated by now, but we can't be sure of that. We can't reach
them. Shut them all! Kill them! That one in front. Yeah, you're dead. How did that miss everything?
Is this true? What if we're wrong?
Oh. Like it?
This is a special news flash. There have been accounts of UFO sightings everywhere across
crap.
The globe.
Oh boy, oh boy.
This time, the UFOs aren't just moving flashes of light caught on camera. According to eyewitnesses, they saw flying objects made of metal. For now, the identity of these objects remains unclear. Since there are reports of sightings coming from everywhere, it is speculated that there are multiple UFOs flying in different areas.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Get through here. Get through here. Get that. Okay. Oh, I can't see shit. Damn it. Oh boy, there's big health there, come on. You can get it. You're gonna be good. Didn't really help much. push through that health I just saw. Ah, I can reload while sprinting. Excellent. This ain't good. Yeah. Damn it. This is at least give me some better guns. That might be helpful. Much better. Okay. Oh, pardon me. Okay. There's a better rocket launcher now.
What's going
on? Hopefully,
there's still that many?
This does a bit better. This is one of the bad things about this game. You've just got to grind some levels every now and again and get better weapons. But you're shooting giant ants.
Look at the sky. I can't believe that.
They're flying saucers.
Do you mean UFOs? That's ridiculous.
That way.
Did they start shooting a movie in the
base? Fuck him up!
Follow me!
Good!
Bullseye! You're good!
At least.
Die, you monster!
It was a commander! The bullets don't come out!
They killed my comrade! Time for revenge!
That guy's my favorite. That guy's my favorite so far. You guys die already? Thank you.
The enemy has been confirmed. There are monsters everywhere! It was safer underground. We should have stayed down there.
Much more dangerous on the surface.
We need rescue.
Oh.
Can't believe that the powered exoskeleton can't be activated in such a crucial moment.
Get one of them. Yes.
The armor's broken.
It's like the monster's spinning something.
The medical.
It's acid. It's bloody acid.
Don't be afraid! Our combat suits are acid resistant!
Hold on! What makes up?
Oh no! Ah! Help!
Ah! Rescue's on the way! Where am I going?
This is Iona 3. Commencing initiation procedure. Infantry! Protect the powered exoskeleton!
Sergeant, glad to know you are fine.
Give me a sit rep. Where is the second lieutenant?
The lieutenant was killed in action, eaten by a monster.
Dead.
Okay, come on.
Incoming monsters!
Looks like our job.
All units, get in position.
Hey, all right.
Anyone capable of moving must fight. Shoot them!
No,
don't
I
let
can.
The monsters get any closer.
Over here! I'm over here!
Got a hold of them.
This is Iota 1. Activation sequence has reached final phase.
Over here! Over here.
Ow!
Monsters away from the powered exoskeletons!
There's some health there. Oh, there's a bit of health there.
They should be all evacuated by now,
do
but we
need
can't be
that.
Sure of that. We can't reach the corporal in charge of the escort.
Oh, I've been shot. Farewell, comrade. Injury, nothing. No
Is this true? What if we're wrong?
Okay, reload. Head down here.
This is a special news flash. There have been accounts of UFO sightings everywhere across the globe. And this time, the UFOs aren't just moving flashes of light caught on camera. According to eyewitnesses, they saw flying objects made of metal. For now, the identity of these objects remains unclear. Since there are reports of sightings coming from everywhere, it is speculated that there are multiple UFOs flying in different areas.
Just need you guys to, like, die. Keep running. Yeah, you stay there. Damn it! Did I at least get... there. Give me some extra stuff. Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't pick up a lot of stuff, did I?
There's the exit.
At least give me a shotgun.
What's going on?
There are still that many?
Keep the magazine empty. What should I do?
The armor's damaged.
The armor's melting.
We need a captain.
We need. Hey, look at the sky.
I can't believe that.
You're flying saucers.
Missed.
Do you mean UFOs?
Where's my magazine?
Did they start shooting a movie in the base while we were gone?
Is the gun jammed?
Our troops are in combat. We should back them up. Follow me.
Someone dropped out the headquarters.
Nice hit.
Die, you monster!
Come here.
They killed my comrade. Time for revenge.
Come here and fight.
We can't fight.
Somebody help us.
What the hell? Look, you guys take care of that.
Emergency scout reports that the enemy
there are monsters everywhere.
It was safer underground. We should have stayed down there.
It's much more dangerous on the surface.
Come here.
Crap. Can't believe that the powered exoskeleton can't be activated in such a crucial moment.
You're good.
Damn, my magazine is cracked.
I'll back you up.
Looks like the monster's spinning something!
Ah, it's acid! It's bloody acid!
And fight!
Don't be afraid! Our combat suits are acid resistant! Oh no! Ah! Help!
Ah! I missed.
There's my magazine!
I'll check out the wounds later!
I won't let you die!
This is Iota 3. Commencing initiation procedure.
The armor's damaged.
Infantry, protect the powered exoskeleton.
Reload!
Sergeant, glad to know you are fine.
Give me a sip rep. Where is the second lieutenant?
The lieutenant was killed in action, eaten by a monster.
Damn! Oh no!
We need healing!
Monsters!
Job's not finished yet.
All units, get in position.
Oh, should we really stay here?
Anyone capable of moving must fight.
Who is our superior?
Shoot them! Don't let the
Apparently
monsters get
any
closer.
Apparently it's me now.
No.
Okay. Get in here.
The
This is Iota 1. Activation sequence has reached final phase.
Oh.
Keep the monsters away from the powered exoskeletons.
There are too many enemies. Evacuate the civilians.
They should be all evacuated by now, but we can't be sure of that.
I'll figure out something.
We can't reach the corporal in charge of the escort.
My buddy is dead!
Monsters plus UFOs? Crap! The most disgusting combo.
Okay.
Is this true? What if we're wrong?
Stop doing that.
This is a special news flash. There have been accounts of UFO sightings everywhere across the globe. And this time, the UFOs aren't just moving flashes of light caught on camera. According to eyewitnesses, they saw flying objects made of metal. For now, the identity of these objects remains unclear. Since there are reports of sightings coming from everywhere, it is speculated that there are multiple UFOs flying in different areas.
As long as there's not another wave, I should be okay. And I should be able to keep one of these alive and collect everything. Okay, let's go on a tear and collect everything. I missed something there. What did I miss? Hell. Look, I'm gonna keep the health aside. Actually, nah, screw it. Get the health. And then get everything. Hey there, buddy. I just need you to stay alive. And we're good. Because I need to collect all this crap. So, just hang out there for me. And we'll grab some stuff. You hanging out back there, ain't dude? Yeah, yeah. Okay, we're gonna grab everything. Because I don't know if this is like for budding for if you didn't grab everything by the end, you didn't get it. So. Back here that I'm missing. More health. Okay. Okay. And if there's another wave, I'm gonna be really goddamn mad. Okay. How you doing back there, Ambro? You good? Hanging out? Hey, what's up? Yeah, you spit shit at me. Alright. Alright, let's... Oh, run past that. Oh, it was health anyway. Now I'm at full health. And then there's a... weapon box here. Sick. Alright, buddy. Where are ya? Join your stupid ant friends.
Incoming monsters!
Oh, fuck.
There are so many! Iota 1 is activated. Powered exoskeleton team, engage.
Oh, yeah, annihilate them. Annihilate them!
This is Yoda 2, ready to fight some monsters.
This might actually be a good mission to grind some shit. If you can get to this part and then just run around like a maniac.
it's finally over.
No, it's not. Let me collect shit. Damn it. Shotgun, sick. Assault rifle. Sniper rifle. It's gonna be better than that other crap sniper rifle. Capacity. Fire damage. Less damage. Longer reload time. Less range. Burst, 8 capacity. Oh, that was that one, and that one was crap. Do I need to be level 5? You can never put two of the same weapon. Okay. Ooh, grenade launcher. Okay, let's go with... Try that. But now let's try a shotgun. So if I don't have any support equipment. Okay. Wow, 4 viewers. Welcome everyone. I hope you're enjoying the stream. Even if I get stuck on levels, I'm enjoying this game. This game is so good.
The enemy is coming!
Look at the sky!
Something is falling!
Retreat!
Find cover!
They're giant pylons! They look mechanical!
Oh, they're just spawning shit in.
The monsters are increasing in number!
Oh, that's right, I picked the shotgun.
For teleporting monsters. They keep coming, one after another!
Attack the monster!
I'm out of ammo! I'm a bit shy! Reloading ammo!
So the monsters are transported by that pylon?
The pylon came from the sky!
This thing has horrendous spread. Okay. We're running shotgun.
We must destroy the pylon! Attack!
It's the device on the top part of the pylon that is calling in the monsters! We might be able to stop it if we attack!
I'm aiming at the upper part of the pylon, you idiot. And the weapon that has the worst goddamn spread in history. That spread is worse than the shotgun.
I'll fight with you, Captain.
This is a follow-up report on the UFOs.
EDF!
A monster has appeared in the same area where a UFO was previously sighted. It is said to be 10 meters long, extremely aggressive, and will most likely attack humans. Stay tuned for more updates.
I mean, it's not like the other monsters haven't been attacking humans, so... Oh.
Attack the upper part of the pylon and destroy it!
I would if this weapon wasn't so goddamn shit!
Thank you.
guy's gonna help. Get him. Good on health for the moment. Okay. Ow. Stop.
If the pylon falls into the city, it will cause heavy casualties. Not only casualties, the whole city will be gone. What is going on?
Ow.
What in the world are we fighting against?
Giant ants. That's what you're fighting against.
Does that mean we're at war with some country? This is the world at war!
Okay.
Damn!
Go back this way.
I was about to travel abroad next week. Just my luck.
Well, my friend in Europe just told me that Marseille is being attacked by thousands of monsters.
Are you saying that we're not the only ones being attacked?
Come on.
It seems that monsters have appeared in Osaka too.
A horde of UFOs were sighted too. There's great confusion in the media right now. So keep it cool and don't start going around spreading rumors.
But spreading rumors are the best.
I don't know where the pilot is coming from.
The sky, buddy. The sky.
Flying saucer. We don't know any more details other than that.
A flying saucer?
That's what he said. Okay. This shotgun's pretty baller for the moment.
This is a special news flash. There have been multiple sightings of monsters in different areas. They can be highly dangerous, so please act with extreme caution in case you witness these monsters. Do not make an attempt to approach and report to the authority immediately.
Okay.
Look out! Pylons!
They'll crash down here!
Oh, for fuck's sake, where?
There's too many of them.
This base won't make it.
Abandon the base. Evacuate now.
Oh, that's a lot of pylons. Okay, that was an easy mission. Assault rifle, minion buster. Hey, I got some support equipment. Accuracy D, yeah, accuracy D. It's horrendous. Level 1, capacity. Damage is. What do I have? Slugger, yep, okay. Damage is significantly better, reload times real quick. Speed, accuracy. Try that one. I don't mind that. Uh, online. Walking speed. Yeah, sick. Or do I want to try the grenade launcher? Let's try that. See how that goes. But I do like that shotgun.
Disaster from spreading.
So, the war has begun.
Things are attacking the city.
People here are all civilians. You can't just let those monsters attack them.
Sergeant, perfect timing. Please support us. There's no time to waste. We must minimize the casualties.
I see. We will join the fight.
All right, yeah, here's the fun part. This city's gonna get destroyed. Damage on this is a bit low. That this. Oh!
Which freaking country made these weapons? How could anyone create those horrible things?
I'll find out who's behind all this horrible stuff and teach the guy a lesson.
If only they were created by man.
Sergeant, move with tanks. They can block off the acid from the monsters. Once the monsters get close, move with the tanks.
The
enemy is drawing close now!
Destroy the pylons before they ruin the city!
The city will be doomed if we don't destroy the pylons!
Yes, sir!
I will survive.
Okay. Shoot the pylons! Let's go!
It's not safe here either. I promise I will take you to a safe place this time after we deal with the pylons.
Oh! Shit, yeah! Oh, wow. It's got no accuracy.
Thank you for your support.
Please tell me, when will we start a counterattack?
Sergeant, the enemy is much stronger than you can imagine. The whole world is being attacked right now. We already have our hands full with managing the situation.
Let's get in here.
A follow-up report on the flying objects. They seem to be dropping monsters in various different places. The flying objects are extremely dangerous, so we urge you to keep a safe distance if you come across one.
Die! Die, stupid ants! Come on, where are you? Hello. This grenade launcher is not very accurate.
The tanks will support the infantry.
Okay. Yama. Can't go through there yet. Okay. Stop it! It's not making it. No, it's not. Okay.
Good. Keep it up. Destroy the pylons. Attack the top part.
What do you think I'm doing, mate?
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. We will support you in the combat.
Thank you for the support.
Good, because you're using civilians in this fight.
We've determined the location of the gigantic ship.
So that's the ship that deploys those pylons.
It's flying above the combat area now. It may deploy pylons. Please be on high alert to the sky.
Up there! The pylons are crashing down!
Got it!
Okay, okay, let me...
Destroy the pylons before they cause more damage!
I'm getting there.
The helicopter. Raptor squad will arrive soon. Ground troops, hold your ground before they're here.
Certainly not.
Got him.
This is Eagle One. We're being attacked by UFOs.
Mad just blowing up that building. My bad.
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. The gigantic ship is descending. It might be heading to the combat area.
Okay.
What did you say?
Can I have that?
The estimated time of arrival is... Wait, it can't be. It's already near ground level.
There's so many. The outnumber is tenfold.
Look, pylons are crashing down.
Abort attack and leave the combat area.
Come on, kicking ass.
So far, the identity of the flying objects remains unclear as governments worldwide deny involvement. And it hasn't been confirmed whether other organizations are involved. Although the government promised to clarify the situation, the current state is in chaos for authorities in question, so the situation remains obscure.
Blow it up, thank you. Ants, you idiots!
What exactly does hostile forces mean?
Huh? Sergeant, this is not good.
Ow.
What is that? It's as large as the city!
Is it a spaceship?
Probably.
Aliens?
Drop dead!
The enemy side
is coming this way!
Fire!
Hello? My brother said he saw a monster. It's the size of an elephant. Huh? No? Why? Why don't you believe me?
Time to wake up. This is such a wild dream. There are no such things as monsters.
I mean, there are. We're fighting them right now. You guys like to get out of my ride really quick. Oh shit. Oh crap. I'm just gonna run back here. And see if there's health back here. Oh boy.
We can attack after they get in range, right?
Probably. But I do want that. I want that. Gonna hit it. Okay. Get back in. That was my plan all along. Distract them. Okay. Get back in here. And shoot this thing. Oh. You got nothing on me, buddy. Get out of my road.
Are coming out! It's not a terrorist attack! It's an alien invasion!
Okay. That's that mission done. Assault rifle, support equipment, missile launcher. Upgraded version 21. Oops. Upgrade version. What am I using that? Redify is 10 seconds damage. These sniper rifles are still crap. I don't want to try that. It seems like it's still going to be better. Actually, I want that, especially right now. Actually, reckon I want one of these. Let's try that one.
To attack. Granted.
Somebody help us!
Look! The flying saucers were shot down! The weapons work!
I've been hit!
Bad flying saucers. That's a lot of them.
We analyze their pattern of action. We think that these weapons are autonomous battle drones, and I am afraid their targets are humans.
Unmanned killing weapons, huh? If we let them run rampage, it will result in unimaginable casualties.
Oh boy.
Shoot them all down.
Oh boy.
Gotcha, terrorists. I promise I won't make you pay.
Okay. Damn terrorists. Damn space terrorists.
Laws against the use of battle drones.
Which freaking country sent those things?
Space to me out. An alien invasion.
No time for jokes.
This is Hummer.
We're in position.
Very well. The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones.
Are you attacking?
Watch out!
Engage the enemy.
Roger.
I have...
This is Wing Diver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with Equipment D.
Very well. Attack the flying saucers.
Over here! Look,
don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all.
That.
More flying saucers incoming!
There are too many of them!
Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
I'm trying.
So far, no substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected parties should be closely monitored. Investigations ought to be pursued, and appropriate enforcement actions taken.
Hey, why did that just fade out?
Terrorists can't possibly create such weapons.
Ow! What happened there? Alright, so maybe the grenade launcher is a better choice. Didn't get much, okay. I'll try that. I'll try that.
Hey, look! What are those?
They look like flying saucers.
The enemies?
Someone contact the headquarters.
Battle will begin soon.
Yes, sir. Eat the bullet.
Oh, this wasn't a good choice. Oh, maybe. Not the worst.
This is HQ. The flying saucers are dangerous. Permission to attack granted.
Look, the flying saucers were shot down. The weapons work.
Come back.
Come on. Can I fire the bullet?
Don't lay down on me.
Someone contact the headquarters.
Get him!
We need rescue!
Reloading! Back me up!
What should we do now?
Are the rescue teams here
yet? Yes, sir!
Come here!
Where is the replacement commander?
Here it is! Reloading!
We're all gonna die at this rate!
Okay.
Can't be doing the
rescue! Flying saucer spotted!
There are too many!
Spotted the enemy!
Sensor is responding! Let's go!
Scout team seems to have
the
spotted enemy!
The sensor is responding! Let's go!
Bullet needs rescue!
I'll break through!
Okay. When they're close, the shotgun's really good.
We analyze their pattern of action. We think that these weapons are autonomous battle drones. And I am afraid their targets are... humans.
Unmanned killing weapons, huh?
Danger!
If we let them run rampage, it will result in unimaginable casualties. We must shoot them all down!
death, terrorists. I promise I will make you pay.
Ow.
Reloading. Back me up. Okay.
Watch out.
You're good.
There should be laws against the use of battle drones.
Which freaking country sent those things?
Face the reality. It's an alien invasion.
Ow.
This is Hummer. We're in position.
Come on.
Very well.
Come on.
The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones.
Should be, but they're not doing much.
Roger.
We'll pick you up later.
This is Wing Diver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with Equipment D.
Very well. Attack the flying saucers.
We need rescue.
That.
Don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all.
Don't hesitate to pull the trigger. Yes, sir.
Got stuck behind the wall.
More flying saucers incoming.
I'm hit. There are too many of them.
Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
So far, no substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected parties should be closely monitored. Investigations ought to be pursued and appropriate enforcement actions taken.
Hey, come on. Come on.
My armor is
useless.
Jesus Christ, there's a ton of them. Ow. Alright. Ow!
Did you hear that? She says casualties are not important. Wait a minute. I don't like the look of it.
They're preparing to attack.
Wait, wait, wait.
The enemy.
Retreat. Fall back. Fall back.
This don't look good.
No doubt. Those things are aliens. This is not just a world war. It is a space war.
Space war! Fuck yeah!
Please reply.
This is Strategic Command Headquarters.
What do you mean by hostile forces? Please tell me which force specifically.
They're back! What is the Air Force doing?
Let's check the enemy.
The bridge got shooters!
There are just way too many!
Awesome!
Aw, man.
At this rate, we won't die!
Yeah, but, idiot! Okay. We want to live, we must fight back. I'm fighting back!
When can I wake up from this nightmare? I'll wake up in my bed, right?
Keep fighting,
health around. There's some.
The gigantic ship is ascending!
Leave the gigantic ship to the Air Force. Ground troops, shoot down the drones.
Come on. Come on. There's gotta be some health pickup somewhere around here. Oh boy. Oh, there's some. Damn it! Okay. Fires movement for some productive powers, but however, it can lock onto multiple targets. Let's try that. Let's try that. And that. Upgrade your weapons. The same weapon will perform differently, for example, magazine capacity. Okay.
What the hell is that?
There aren't any safe places anymore. Not on Earth, at least.
Is it a new weapon made by another country?
Hey, look! What are those?
They look like flying saucers.
The enemies?
I'm gonna say they're enemies. Get on this side.
This is HQ. The flying saucers are dangerous. Permission to attack granted.
Thank you. The flying saucers were shot down. The weapons work.
It's empty. What should I do?
Ah, damn it. That's probably good playing.
Did you see that? You're good! Follow this!
This is a jam! Keep the magazine!
I'll break through! Got it!
Their pattern of action. We think that these weapons are autonomous battle drones, and I am afraid their targets are humans.
Unmanned killing weapons.
Get them!
If we let them run rampage, it will result in unimaginable casualties. We must shoot them all down.
Goddamn terrorists! I promise I will make you pay!
Blame the terrorists. Terrorists sitting there like, we didn't do this shit! Something big's going on there.
This is Hummer. We're in position.
Very well. The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones.
Where are my drones?
Yeah, we'll just use it.
Roger.
This is Wing Diver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with equipment D.
Very well. Attack the flying saucers. Don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all.
Kill them! Come back here.
So far, no substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected parties should be closely monitored. Investigations ought to be pursued, and appropriate enforcement actions taken.
I don't know why that fades out.
More flying saucers incoming!
Leave the big hell.
Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
Terrorists can't possibly create such weapons. Seems to be a powerful country.
Support me!
Crap. Oh, what's that hell? There we go. Yeah, okay.
Looks like it's activating some kind of device.
Yeah, cool. That's great. I want to be able to see what I'm firing at, guys.
Please prioritize intelligence collection.
Oh, crap.
Did you hear that? She says casualties are not important.
What the hell is that device?
Look! It's a cannon, isn't it?
Wait a minute. I don't like the look of it.
Oh, this is hurting real bad.
Wait!
Retreat! Fall back!
Damn it!
Fall back!
Okay. Great. See what that's like. Accuracy is about the same. Let's try that. Okay.
Country?
It's a reload time on this, like, pretty long.
Hey, look! What are those?
They look like flying saucers.
The enemies?
What should we do now?
Let's do this.
Come here!
Ah, crap. Accuracy be my butt.
Fire! Shoot them down!
Nah, that's not working. I'd rather use the shotgun. to fire. I'll try that. That. Okay.
Country?
Hey, look! What are those?
They look like flying saucers.
The enemies? Someone give us instructions!
Entering the ring.
Ready weapon!
Okay.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
This is HQ. The flying saucers are dangerous. Permission to attack granted.
Look, the flying saucers were shot down. The weapons work.
If it just had a slightly better fire rate, it would be alright. Right up there.
Are autonomous battle drones, and I am afraid their targets are humans.
Come back. I need to see if I can turn up the turn speed.
If we let them run rampage, it will result in unimaginable casualties. We must shoot them all down.
Come on. Thank you.
I promise I will make you pay.
There should be laws against the use of battle drones.
Which freaking country sent those things?
Face the reality. It's an alien invasion.
No time for jokes.
This is Hummer. We're in position.
Very well. The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones.
Did I take it down?
Engage the enemy.
Roger.
That guy.
This is Wingdiver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with equipment D.
Very well.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I can't see a thing.
I'm coming to help.
Don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all.
Good.
Stop shooting me, man. Get in here.
So far, no substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected
flying saucer save his buddy.
I'll save your buddy! And appropriate enforcement actions taken.
That fade out is just freaky.
More flying saucers incoming!
Head down! There are too many of them!
Shot and die!
Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
Don't come! Stay away!
Ordinary terrorists can't possibly create such weapons. We seem to be a powerful country.
Ow, 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 ow! Damn it! It's doing okay there too. I got nothing out of that, didn't I? Yep. Okay. Target at a time. It can inflict lots of damage on a single target. This makes it easier to. I think an attack button will begin the lock on.
What the hell is that?
There aren't any safe places anymore. Not on Earth, at least.
Is it a new weapon made by another country? This is HQ. The flying saucers are dangerous. Permission to attack granted.
Look, the flying saucers were shot down. The weapons work.
Feed the collapse.
Yes, sir.
We analyze their pattern of action. We think that these weapons are autonomous battle drones, and I am afraid their targets are humans.
Unmanned killing weapons.
Come on, get them.
If we let them run rampage, it will result in unimaginable casualties.
That guy was doing funky things. Get them
down.
Goddamn terrorists! I promise I will make you pay.
Which freaking country sent those things?
Face the reality. It's an alien invasion.
No time for joke.
Nothing. Okay.
This is Hummer. We're in position.
Very well. The anti-material rifle should be able to shoot down those drones. Engage the enemy.
Roger.
This is Wingdiver. We have arrived on the scene. All members are equipped with Equipment D.
Very well. Attack the flying saucers.
Get them! Get them!
Don't spare any drones, or they will attack civilians. Destroy them all!
More flying saucers incoming!
Maybe heal up very quickly.
Too many of them!
Enemy. Flying saucers are attacking humans. Civilians are in danger, so shoot down as many of them as possible.
Yes, sir.
So far, No substantial information about the flying objects could be obtained. Governments of all countries are still denying any sort of involvement. However, there are only a limited number of forces that can perform such a large-scale attack. In order to find out the truth, the suspected parties should be closely monitored. Investigations ought to be pursued, and appropriate enforcement actions taken.
I know that fight out is intentional, but man, it is freaky.
Terrorists can't possibly create such weapons. It seems to be a powerful country.
Come on. Okay. Get the health around here. Good on health again. I'm contemplating my fire by just shooting at everything. Everything dies.
The gigantic mothership is moving. Looks like it's activating some kind of device.
We'd better evacuate.
Please prioritize intelligence collection.
Did you hear that? She says casualties are not important.
What the hell is that device?
Look! That's a cannon, isn't it?
That's a level shit.
I don't like the look of it.
They're preparing to attack!
Wait!
Retreat! Fall back!
Let's stay here and fight!
No doubt! Those things are aliens! This is not just a world war, it is a space war!
Space war!
Okay. Please reply!
This is Strategic Command Headquarters.
What do you mean by hostile forces? Please tell me which force specifically.
They're back!
Okay.
What is the Air Force doing? There are just way too many!
At this rate, we will all die!
Hunt us down sooner or later. We want to live, we must fight back!
Get him! Get him!
I'll wake up my bed, right?
The gigantic ship is ascending!
Ship to the Air Force. Ground troops, shoot down the drones.
Come on. Unless there's another wave, I think I'm pretty good. I think we're good.
Hey.
exoskeletons. Initiate combat. Arms one. Initiate combat. Show them the power of powered exoskeletons.
A great number of drones were dispatched on the gigantic ship. There are thousands of them.
Yeah, no shit.
The drones split into teams of hundreds. Citizens are in great danger now.
Crap! I don't know who they are. Are they really going to start a war?
Sergeant, take the civilians to a safe place.
Let me get that. Got it. There's a prototype at home, capacity is low. Okay, let's try this. Cool. Okay. The plan was to head to the city through the industrial area, but the flying saucers are in the sky. We need to be careful. Okay. Alright, that one took a while. But got through it.
This is Dolphin.
Oh shit.
We're hiding in buildings, but there are flying saucers all around us.
This is Rabbit. We're surrounded by flying saucers and can't move.
We should go save our men. That's too risky.
Sergeant, do you hear me? We have info about the flying saucers.
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. Flying saucers are unmanned drones, meaning that we can still defeat them, even if they outnumber us.
Tell me how.
The color of the drone is the key. A blue drone is in alert mode and is presumed to be harmless. So the drones that glow in blue are not dangerous. But under certain circumstances, the drones will turn red. Red-colored drones are in combat mode. They are killing machines that can trace and kill their targets.
Okay.
The drones in this area are all in alert mode. Don't fight all the drones at once. Lure a few of them each time, and then destroy them one by one. Use this method well, and you can win. There's no time to waste now. Sergeant, support the Dolphin team and the Rabbit team right away.
I'll do my best.
Okay.
Attack them once they're in the range.
Got it.
Oh shit, that's got such a slow reload on it.
Red means combat mode.
Yeah, I get that.
Machines anyway. Once we know their mechanics, we can deal with them.
Ah, you idiots are stuck.
Detailed analysis, we have figured out the conditions in which the alert mode switches to combat mode. There are three conditions. First, humans reach closest point of approach distance. Second, they are attacked. Third, when a drone is hit, nearby drones will turn into combat mode. That means the drone that was hit will inform the drones around it about the enemy.
Well done, Sergeant. Destroy the rest of the drones.
Okay. There are some drones to shoot. Come on. Where are you? There you are. What's up, idiot? Some shots into the middle and hope one of them gets hit. Hey, you come here. Idiot. Got him. Okay, let's go. What do you got for me, buddy? Ow. Ow. Where are you shooting at? Oh, hey. Any more? What's up?
I know who our enemy is, but there is no doubt they are powerful. And they plan to kill us all and destroy everything.
I really don't want to fight them.
Man, you guys are just hanging out, like, doing nothing, having fun.
I'll show it to you!
Crash! Are you hurt? The magazine is empty! What should I do?
Don't be discouraged! Crash! I'll take you on it!
There we go. Come on. Well, you will buy one sheet. Anyone's gonna drop down. I wanna play. I wanna fight.
Dolphin. We have no way to run. We'll go out of the buildings and strike back.
Aren't the rescue teams here yet?
I am the rescue team. Get close. What's up, guys?
Thank God.
Yes.
It's a reinforcement. But what is a civilian doing here?
It's only your fantasy.
Got him.
Ready to shoot. Pretty close. Still out of range.
The chief commander of the EDF. We are currently at war with the hostile force. Unfortunately, we suffered a preemptive strike and lost many bases. In addition, our enemy has been launching indiscriminate attacks on our cities by dropping monsters. As I am speaking, the casualties are increasing. Everyone, we have no choice but to fight.
Get him. Got him. What's that one there? One's like down here somewhere. Where's it going? Come here, you jerk.
We did an amazing job. If we can analyze the data, we might be able to change the tide.
Civilian, you are pretty good. This time I will definitely take you to a safe place.
It is our duty to protect citizens, after all.
Uh-huh. Okay. Shotgun's up now. Purpose missile launcher. Okay. go with the shotgun. And assuming now we can finally get some rest, we're safe here. Trust me, you survived and kept my home somehow. Yep, that's totally gonna happen. That's totally gonna happen.
It doesn't seem safe here.
It's not just unsafe. This is worse than before.
This definitely doesn't look good.
The civilians are in greater danger than we are.
Hey, the spiders!
Give us a hand! Destroy the monsters! Roger, let's go!
Honey Betty, thank you for the follow. Hope you enjoy the stream. I may sound like I'm getting frustrated at this game, but God, I love this game. I love this series. Spiders.
This monster can shoot out threads.
Beware of the thread. Once you get tangled, you can't move.
You are already a good soldier. Just sign up and join us. The EDF could use someone like you.
We welcome you with open arms.
Being a soldier is awesome.
This is the best job ever. As long as there are no monsters.
This is not a game. You got that?
It's easy to be a soldier.
Alright.
To win, we need an operation plan. It only seems like that.
This is Ranger 3! We're fighting threat-shooting monsters! Two of us got injured!
They're called spiders. Threat-shooting monsters. Alright. Let's go kick some spiders' asses.
Let's back off!
Come on, spider bros.
If you don't get tangled, there's nothing to fear. What?
This is the Strategic Intelligence Division. The black monsters we encountered before will be called Alpha from now on. The ones that shoot threads will be called Beta.
Oh boy.
Although the species Beta monsters are slow, they can unleash threads with acid, so they are very dangerous.
Or you could just call them ants and spiders. Out of this fight. Okay. Come on, Minion Buster. Get him.
Can't wait. We're in the combat zone. Watch out.
Sir, yes, sir.
The enemy is around. The battle will soon begin.
Sir,
they're dropping monsters.
Yes. Defeat all monsters.
It's too difficult to destroy the large flying saucer. But at least you should wipe out the monsters.
Probably.
Take down the monsters! Advance!
Health, and more health. Let's get some more.
There are monsters dead ahead of us. Just my luck.
No, you're wrong. Monsters are everywhere in the world. Not just here.
They're dead ahead of us, and soon they're gonna be dead. Oh, that shotgun's got a bit of reload. Three, here.
Everyone stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Looks like the fight will be violent.
Stay calm, I have to stay calm.
Climax!
Yes, sir!
Okay. Enemy spotted.
It's about time.
Looks like
ready for battle. Ready.
Ready for battle.
Stay calm. I have to stay calm. Okay. Let's get him. Oops, sorry, buddy.
Saucers are appearing everywhere. They keep dropping monsters.
We know. The monsters are everywhere.
I like that guy being like, no shit, lady.
Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. We were ambushed by the enemy and suffered great loss. The ravages of war have spread all over the world and are even getting more serious. It is unfortunate that we were heavily stricken by the enemy at our first battle, but we are not lost yet. The most urgent matter at hand is that our people are still in danger. We must pull ourselves together and start our counterattack. The EDF shall rise again, and the time is now!
Civilian, this time I will definitely take you to a safe place.
You said that last time.
Such a place.
I've got some
juicy steak. Get that, thank you. Oh, new shotgun. Okay. The monsters are here too. The citizens are in danger. Exterminate the monsters.
From the sky.
Yes. Oh, pylons. Mess them up.
Species Beta, they're coming. We can't leave the pylon like that. Destroy it before it causes more casualties. Ready for battle.
Okay. I just shot a civilian. Come on, Spider Bros. Yeah, I see you there.
Soldier?
Being a soldier is awesome.
You'll receive a pension.
You don't need to worry about your life after retirement.
But you will be disappointed by the amount of the death gratuity.
Have you decided to become a soldier yet? I'm still playing the game, so probably.
If we don't destroy the pylons, the monsters will take over the city!
The enemy's plan is to fill the city with monsters, but we won't let that happen. Destroy the pylons and stop the enemy's plan!
No!
Battle will begin soon!
Yes, sir!
Car there. Okay. Take that. Love shooting him out of the air like that. Get him. Sorry, civilian.
Earlier today, EDF made a shocking announcement. According to EDF, the flying objects all around the world are spaceships of an extraterrestrial civilization. EDF also made the radar records public. The data showed the moment when numerous flying objects showed up on the Earth's orbit. The data record was so shocking that everyone at the press conference, including journalists, were speechless. Now, journalists from all around the world are crowding at EDF headquarters, and it's chaotic on the scene.
Shotgun! Uh-oh. You're in a bit of a bad spot here.
We did it! Clear. We won!
Stop it!
Pylon! Again!
We need to stop in here. Health's good. Health
yes,
is
sir.
Good.
Someone save me!
Oh, where's this pylon? Alright, let's go!
Now there are numerous people
crowding at the EDF headquarters and is chaotic on the scene. Not only the press, but many citizens have gathered here. There are people questioning the announcement, asking about EDF's plans or seeking protection. We can hear requests turning into yelling everywhere.
Okay.
Promise I'll take you to a safe place.
Enough with the comforting.
Enough with the comforting. Yeah.
Assign troops to protect the civilians. Take them to safety.
Let me collect the stuff in here. Okay. Capacity for rate of fire. That's huge damage. It's a long reload time though. Let's have a look. Anything else here? We'll reach the city once and cross the mountains. We should be safe there. No, I'm not asking a lot, money. You have to keep going.
I can't fall asleep. It's only your fantasy.
Ah, crap. I kept the shotgun, not the...
This time for sure.
Okay.
We can all get a rest once we get there.
Oh, that is not a quick fire rate.
First, I will have a nice meal. And...
Shush! I think I heard something.
Hear us.
I wanted to hear the EDF song!
They're coming from all directions!
They're out of range!
Keep this place is insane! More dangerous than before!
The enemy is closing in!
The enemy's here!
This monster is red!
Skin is so tough! The bullet just bounced off!
Our attack is ineffective!
Ought to be chasing the magazine!
Don't underestimate!
They are tougher than the black monsters! This is hopeless!
They're tough! But there's no acid! We can win!
These things don't spit acid, so don't give up!
Okay.
Don't give up. Even if you get there, just shoot the monster dead.
Oh.
We have each other's backs. Save me if I get caught.
The EDF headquarters are on lockdown after declaring emergency. Protesters who are against this decision are confronting the police.
Here they come again!
Red monsters!
Incoming monsters!
Now this is really bad!
There are more than we can manage!
Weapons of red monsters are
there! Oh boy.
Shoot them today before they get closer!
Oh boy. Oh boy, that's a lot of them. Uh-oh.
Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. I have an important announcement to make. The identity of the hostile forces is presumed to be an extraterrestrial civilization.
What is this noise everything is making?
I understand how you feel. some may find it unbelievable, while others may think I'm mad. I wish that was the case, but unfortunately, it's all real. This is an official statement. We have made contact with an extraterrestrial civilization.
They made contact with us.
Is being invaded by it. Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. The enemy is coming from the sky. There is nowhere safe on Earth. The Earth is turning into a battlefield now. I hope all of you are prepared and ready to stand on the front line.
There are no more comforting words I can say. I think you've already figured it out yourself.
There's nowhere safe. Too bad.
Come on. In a situation like this, we all get it.
That was easy.
It's too dangerous. Still want to fight?
Do your best.
Go back to the minion bus. Have the minion bus? It is. Okay. Attack, but remember, using explosives is dangerous. You may blow yourself up. Yeah, I've done that a couple times. Oh, hey!
Exterminate them!
It's about time.
Move Let's forward! Do
it. Leave the large flying saucers to the Air Force. Defeat the monsters on the ground.
Take out all monsters! Open fire! Ready weapon!
Got
flying saucers is about to fly over this area. Exterminate the monsters being deployed.
I mean, that's the plan.
You can attack everything, get in range.
You're shooting once they're in range.
Stay strong!
Good job! Come on! Clear!
You did it!
What do you add to your sunny side up eggs?
Keep going!
The Air Force will shoot down the flying saucers.
Will
they? Start the attack soon.
It's my dream to live an easy life with my annuity.
Don't play too many
videos.
The Air Force is attacking. All infantry, back off.
It's just fight.
Bullets can never hit me.
Yeah, that's weird.
Commencing air raids.
Back off, or we'll get caught in the air raid.
Hell no! I don't want to die by friendly fire.
Get moving!
This is Skybat. Commence attack.
I'll follow you. I told you I can't run anymore.
Too late! Too late! You think you can beat us with those weapons? This was too easy!
Yeah, except it doesn't appear to be doing shit.
Try dodging that, dumbass!
No damage? Damn! Our attacks were ineffective!
They didn't dodge because there's no need.
Oh, we are the valiant infantry. We are the Alpha team with passion and camaraderie.
This is a war situation report. Although the EDF caused tremendous damage to the aliens, the battle is still continuing. We have the upper hand. Please do not be influenced by rumors. Stay calm and don't panic. There will be evacuation alarms in areas where evacuation is required. In order to act rapidly in case of evacuation, please start preparing your basic necessities and be ready.
Confirm the target enemy.
Yes, sir!
A large troop of flying saucers is coming from above. Beware.
Enemy spotted.
Fast!
Reload!
No! Reload it!
I won.
Reload!
The Air Force is about to strike. Back off!
They did nothing last time. What are they going to do this time? Nothing plus one?
Our targets are huge. You can't miss.
Well, you didn't miss before, but you didn't do shit either.
Do you need support?
Leave it to me. To win, we need to
win. It's not working at all.
No shit!
What is the secret behind that golden armor?
Is there nothing we can do about those aliens?
If our attacks don't work, we can't put up a fight.
I'm lucky.
If we can't retaliate, we're just sitting ducks.
If we can't find a way to penetrate the golden armor, mankind is lost.
Oh, we are the valiant infantry. We are the Alpha team with passion and camaraderie.
I'm already exterminating them.
If we can't shoot down the Lord's flying saucers, the monsters will keep multiplying.
Guess we have to put our lives at risk for this one.
Something! Attacks on the large flying saucers were ineffective. There's no way mankind can win.
Obviously, the flying saucers are dropping monsters that are larger than their own mass. They are probably equipped with the same teleportation device used by the pylons.
Weapon.
Does this technology teleport objects? That's amazing.
We will call the enemy's transporting technology teleportation from now on.
Original name.
From outer space have been dubbed primers by EDF. Since we are at war, negotiation attempts have ended. The EDF has been criticized for its lack of effort in keeping the door to dialogue with the visitors open. It may not be the best policy to give up on peace talks at the initial stage. Shouldn't we continue to seek dialogue with the primers?
I mean, they're dropping ants on us. Fuck the dialogue. Also, that'll be a boring game. We're doing this one. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Damn it. Am I getting anything cool? Pilot seat driver. That doesn't really help me. Put that in the shotgun slot. Large flying saucers embed in the city and are dropping monsters.
Shoot him! The Lord's flying saucers are dropping monsters!
They can shoot threads!
Try to take out the monsters and protect the citizens!
Flying saucers everywhere!
Got it.
Situation is the same everywhere.
How big is the alien army?
We don't have any chance.
Yes, sir!
If the large flying saucers that deploy monsters will be called teleportation ships from now on.
Isn't there a way to shoot down the teleportation ships?
How do we gain?
No one has had any success. The hull of the teleportation ship seems to be protected by some kind of barrier. We can't even make a scratch.
Yes, sir!
Damn!
Why are the aliens doing this to us?
What exactly do they want? These are alien jerks.
Confirm if we've exterminated them.
Large flying saucers!
There are too many of them. If they all start deploying monsters, we won't be able to kill them all.
So there's no way to take down those large flying saucers?
What the hell is the Air Force doing?
Yes, sir. Nothing. The Air Force was useless.
Prepare to engage.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
That sounds great.
Goddamn aliens!
What are the aliens trying to do to us?
Kill us all, that's for sure.
Okay.
It's only a matter of time till we run out of gas. We must find a way to break through.
The Air Force is preparing a new type of aircraft now.
A new type? Does that mean there's a way to destroy the teleportation ships?
Perhaps, but it will take some time.
How long will it take?
About 2 months.
So that means it'll be to our disadvantage for the next 2 months.
All we can do now is defeat the monsters and prevent more damage.
Oh, you know, the Air Force has tried shit. Oh, how long will that take? 2 months? That's not soon.
The monsters are outside! Do something!
I've always admired the soldiers in the movies. Still do.
Okay.
Battle will begin shortly.
Not close enough. Let's wait for the enemy to get in range first.
They're dropping monsters again!
There's no end to this. If we don't come up with something fast, it'll become a monster carnival!
There he is, sir!
Monster carnival!
It's impossible to kill them.
Everyone's gonna die!
Uh-oh.
I don't think we can hold them off long enough for the Air Force to destroy the flying saucers!
World like this now?
The end of the world is coming.
I can't believe it's really happening.
It's the end of the world as we know it. Oh, I want that. I saw that. I need that.
Monsters! Monsters are running in the street!
Flying saucers!
Always be prepared for battle.
Yes, sir. It's about time. Let's do it.
It's the end of the world.
At this rate, mankind will soon be extinct.
Soon!
Yes, sir.
The armor.
Let's do it.
Battle in short.
Enemy spotted!
There are far more monsters than we can handle. At this rate, it's only a matter of time till our society collapses.
Ready for battle, Horn!
Someone just saw monsters! Where should we evacuate?
Monsters are coming! Save us!
Oh.
This is a war situation report. Looking at the big picture,
boy.
Although aliens keep dropping monsters, the EDF has exterminated more than half of them, suppressing the threat from the enemy successfully. Furthermore, the EDF has announced the development of a new weapon, which will be able to turn the tides of war. The new weapon will be completed in 2 months, and will be deployed in all areas in 4 months. It will be able to destroy large flying saucers, so it will give us a chance to defeat the alien armada.
Alright. Alright. She's on her way now. Cool. Okay, so I got someone coming to drop some stuff off. So I'm gonna call it an end to this part of the stream. Thank you for all the lurkers that were hanging out. I think I saw Harry's name in there at one point. Thanks, Harry. Always good seeing you around. There will be a stream tonight with Mikey. Hopefully, I don't know what we'll be playing. Most likely COD, but we'll see what happens. Keep an eye out for that. This game is awesome. I'm going to play more. I'm going to try and convince Mikey to download it. This game rules. So, look forward to at least me playing more of it. But as always, thank you for watching. I do appreciate it. And I will see you in a little bit.